It's been very low allotment activity month. However, I managed to harvest spinach, coriander, Brussels sprouts, and carrots, etc., and lots of lettuces.
I harvested Japanese spinach. This is my harvest for tomorrow's Christmas. You can see Brussels sprouts. Without Brussels sprouts in this country, Christmas won't do well. And then potatoes for roast and lots of salads.
My last sowing of the year. I'm going to try microgreens. This is one of them. And second one. Third one. And fourth one. These are very easy to sow. Just sprinkle them on top of the fresh compost and keep it in a windowsill. Make sure that you keep them moist all the time. They should not dry out. That's the main thing. Then they will pop out in few weeks, worst case 10 days time. And if there is a good heating inside the home, they'll come out in a week's time. Then you can harvest them when they are like a 2 to 3 inches height. And then you can use them like a normal vegetable, leafy vegetable. They taste really nice. Peas for shoot. I already sown a lot of peas for shoot. I think in the first week of December, some of them in November, they all popped out. I would say 80% of them without any heating. They are in the allotment. This one I'm going to put in this greenhouse where I'm standing now. And after I harvest the shoots, I'm going to plant them on the ground in the month of March, maybe mid or end of March. That's what I did last year, and they all came out really well. I love salad leaves, and my family, they eat a lot of leaves, salad leaves, and chickens and quails and parrots also, they like it. That's why I'm putting my last batch of the salad leaves this year. These seeds are indoor sowing any time of the year. That's second one, third one, fourth one, fifth one, sixth one, and the last one. So they all go in a small trays, and I don't want to replant them. When they grow up like 3 to 4 inches, then I'm going to harvest them and eat them in salads. And that's all for this year. Again, thanks a lot for watching my videos, and keep doing some allotment activity. It's good for exercise.